After serious injuries, many patients are prescribed medicines for pain. Some of these medicines belong to a class we call opioids. Let me tell you a little bit more about what opioids are. Opioids work in the brain to produce a variety of effects, including pain relief. They are a class of drugs that share the main ingredient, opium, which is naturally found in the poppy plant, or other chemicals that work the same way but have been manufactured in a lab. Some opioids are available legally by prescription, such as oxycodone or OxyContin, hydrocodone, Vicodin, codeine, morphine, and many others. Opioids can be prescribed for patients who may experience moderate to severe pain from injuries, surgeries, and other medical problems. Research suggests they work best for short-term pain, but may actually worsen pain if taken for a long time. These prescription opioids are sometimes obtained illegally or used outside their intended use, which is both dangerous and illegal. Other opioids, like heroin, are always illegal.